There were some tense moments this morning at one Jefferson County school. Brookville school officials tell us they learned of a potential threat posted on social media involving Hickory Grove Elementary. They say they searched arriving buses and didn't find anything. They say the day is progressing as normal.